Hey Sid, we could be more proud of you. Watching you grow on and off the field has been our joy. Every choice you've made has led you to this moment.
We know that it's hard to say goodbye to 16 years of hard work and dedication. You poured your heart into this sport and you've had a heck of a run. A million bruises, a million tears, a million games later. What we know is the best is yet to come. God has big plans for you, and we know it.
We love you, 40.
Hey, babe, mom and dad here. To say that we're proud of you doesn't even begin to express the pride and joy that we have for you.
You can achieve anything in life. All you have to believe is that you can. We believe in you. Congratulations on your upcoming graduation.
We love you and may God continue to bless you on your journey.
Go Tigers!
Here comes the sun, I say it's all right.
Hi Sarah, this is Mom.
Hi Dad.
Coach Shirley asked us to send you a video message as you prepare for your senior night and your upcoming graduation. So Dad and I wrote a few things that we wanted to share with you. Sarah, when you stepped on the softball field 15 years ago, we never imagined that it would become such an important part of both your life and ours. We've enjoyed watching you grow up both on and off the field, and we couldn't be more proud of you.
Yes, Sarah, I agree with Mom. Softball not only taught you some important life skills, but it also gave us the opportunity to meet some really great people, people that we not only call friends, but we consider them to be part of your family. We also took some really great vacations where we went to Florida, and we always look forward to going to the beach and just hanging out. So that was a great part of your softball career also.
And as we reflect back on your softball career, we realized that many times you were one of the smallest girls on the teams that you played on, but we know for sure that you always have been one of the ones with the biggest hearts. We knew that we had something to look forward to every time we watched you play, whether it was an ESPN type of play, a smile that would always brighten our day, or those loud Spanish cheers that came from the dugout.
And of course, we can't say the word softball without thinking of Jimbo. He was a very big influence in your life, in all of our lives. And I'm just so grateful for being able to spend the time that we were able to spend with him. And we know that he's up there in heaven, so very proud of you. And the skills that you've brought to the college field, which he always hoped and prayed for. And the woman that you've become through softball and your relationships with your teammates and everything. We're just so very happy and proud of you, and we hope that you take these skills that you learned in softball and you carry them on to other parts of your life with you getting ready to graduate, getting ready to get married. These are all great skills that will help you through life, and we just pray that you continue to be a light for Jesus and be the best you that you can be. We love you so very much.
We're proud of you.
Yes, we are.
We're excited to celebrate with you.
Yes.
Bye.
Bye.
Let's go. calor. Acá en la discoteca, qué calor. Y acá para la muñeca, por favor. Acá en la discoteca, qué calor. Y acá para la muñeca, por favor.
I want to congratulate you on your senior year, your last year. I just can't wait to see what the future has in store for you, and thank you for letting me be along on this journey of yours. I love you. Bye.
Daniela and ETBU team and staff. Daniela, this is where it started 17 and a half years ago. We started right here, watching you where you have come to, and you're fixing to come towards the end of your career. We love you and we're very proud of you. And it's been a lot of fun watching you grow up in a ballpark. Love you.
So proud of you, what you've accomplished and what you've done. And there's moments that so many different moments, but the one moment that I can remember that's been stuck in my mind is that the moment a parent came to us and told us that she needed to speak to us because you had said something to her daughter. And you had said that you told the girl she was having a rough time pitching, and you told her that it was okay. Don't worry about the coaches. Don't listen to them. You play for one person. You play for God, and you play for yourself. And what a moment for me as a parent to know that you get it. You get what we have. What's important in life is you always think of first God and yourself, to work hard, to be the best you can be, and strive, always strive for the best, and be best to other people as well. It has been a joy on this field, and on the field we're fixing to walk into, to watch your last hurrah of playing ball. But I know there's so much more that's gonna come. And we're so very proud of you, so very grateful and blessed.
Just so you know, there's other people that wishes to speak as well.
Sister, just wanna say congratulations. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of everything that you've accomplished this far in your life. And I just wanna say that I love you.
Sissy, I can't say enough how proud I am of you, of all your accomplishments, of all of the good deeds that you have done, and I just appreciate you, and I thank you for inspiring me and teaching our next ones to live up to your legacy, and I hope that they're home run hitters just like you.
You hit so much home runs that I can't count, that I think it's 18,039.
I think you're so fast, and I think don't stop running that fast.
Take a bug. 17 and a half years ago, when I was fresh out of college, I remember coming to the fields and seeing you in blue and red basketball shorts with some black Nike cleats, a gray t-shirt and ponytail down to your knees, chasing that ball around. I'm very proud of you and of who you become, a strong-minded young lady. You're not very fast. I disagree with Braxton. Remember me and you race, and I smoked you for like 10 matches. So. Congratulations again. Well deserved. Good luck to the future. And have a great weekend.
All right. We just want to say love you. So at the count of three, we're going to say we love you. One, two, three. We love you.
I'm not crying, okay? I'm not crying. I don't cry. You know that. Have a great game. Aunt Candy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
Hey, yo, kid.
Let's go. Yeah, I took the cash route. I put in more time, more grind, no line. I didn't take the fast route. Let's go. Suck it up, no crime, no crime, no crime. I didn't ask
for hey, Ranch, I just want to say I'm so proud of you. It's been a joy watching you grow up from a little girl to a young lady. Congratulations on graduating. I love you, and you'll always be my little girl.
Good morning, my Reggie. I just wanted you to know that I am very proud of the young lady you have become. I remember you out there running around playing softball, volleyball, basketball, track, and powerlifting. Everything that you set your mind to, you succeeded. Now you are succeeding and finishing college. I am super proud of you. You know I've always been your biggest fan. And I was always there for your games. And I will always be there. I followed you in all those sports, and I will follow you in your coaching. I love you, and I hope God blesses you in the future. Hurry up, come home.
Hey, congratulations, sister. That's it.
Reggie, we are so proud of you. Uncle Bonds and I and Nate, we are so happy for you, and congratulations.
Hi, mija. We are so proud of you. It makes us very happy that you are going to graduate and come home.
Yes, come home.
Hey, Chili. Congratulations.
Congratulations. See you soon. Proud of you.
Bye.
Hey, Reg. I forgot Uncle Ainge. He's right here.
Hi, Reg. Congratulations. We missed you. We loved you all these years you were gone, and we can't wait to have you back. Good luck with your future. We hope the best for you.
Hey, Ranch, congratulations again. Obviously, all of your hard work is paying off. Like we've always said, just keep your head down and your eyes up. You make us all very proud, and we love you.
Reggie, we are so proud of you. Congratulations, and we're ready for you to come home.
Congratulations!
Congratulations!
Congratulations, Reg. Ready for you to come home? All right.
My Nikki, my China girl, your 4 years at college are almost done, and your 4 years of playing softball, the reason that you went to college, one of your dreams that you wanted to do, is almost done. And I can't say how blessed I am that I've been able to watch the person that you have grown into and all that you've overcome in your life, from being told that you will never make it in softball, that you will never be good enough, that you're too skinny, you're too scrawny, you're too goofy, all the things that all those coaches said. There was always those coaches that believed in you, and them believing in you made you believe in yourself. And I can't thank God enough for him giving you all that you needed to persevere and to never quit. I'm just so proud of you and all that you've accomplished. All of your goals that you set out for yourself, you've done it. And as soon as you graduate and get that diploma, you know, you're going to move on to the next step in your life. And I will be right here cheering you on, even if you move away from me and go to Dallas. Nikki, I'm so glad that you follow God and you have God and you know God, that God is first. I'm so glad that you know that you are fearfully and wonderfully made and nothing can stop you. I am so glad that you will always put God first and you will never let anybody tell you otherwise. You have been the first grandchild to graduate from college. You didn't quit. You didn't go for a couple years and quit. You just kept going. And you have made a legacy for our family, Nikki. Your brother and your sisters are going to follow you, and they're going to be just as good as you, and they're going to accomplish great things, all because they had somebody to look up to and somebody to follow. And as a mom that was single for the majority of our lives, I can't thank you enough for pushing yourself and for making sure that you fulfilled that passion that you needed to do to finish college. I can go on and on, Nikki, but just know that I love you and I am extremely proud of you, and you're going to rock this next season of your life just like you've rocked all the seasons of your life. So these last few games that you play, enjoy them. Enjoy them to the fullest. Have fun, laugh, give 100% like you always do. And just remember that this is what you've always wanted to do, and you've accomplished it. You've accomplished it, and you've set big goals for everybody to follow you. And I'm so happy for you. I love you. Bye.
Going out to Nikki Gill. Congratulations on your senior year. We're proud of all your accomplishments.
Congratulations, Nikki. We love you.
All right, Nikki, we are so proud of all that you have accomplished throughout your college years, and we cannot wait to see what your future holds for you. You got this.
Go Tigers!
Go Tigers!
Having three successful years playing softball, and for all the hard work, dedication, accomplishments you have achieved playing softball, and for always giving it your best. We're proud of you. We love you, and thank you to the coaches as well for giving her this opportunity. Love you, Hannah.
Bye.
Mariah, happy retirement, take two. We just want to say how proud we are of you. Your senior year was a crazy one, what with COVID and all, but you managed to stay focused and see the big picture. You graduated in December, which is such an awesome experience. As you finish up this season, we look back at the 15 years we have spent at the fields, and we would do it all over again. From the travel ball to the friends we made, the places we visit. We were the first ones at the field and the last ones to leave. We had walk-up songs. We had shirts made. Again, we would do it all over again. It all started when we drove by the Little League fields and you wanted to play. We went to Walmart. He bought you a purple bat and a pink glove. And you never looked back. To see the love you still have for the game is remarkable. I love to see that smile when you get a good hit, that laugh in the outfield, and those dance moves that you have in between the innings. I know it's going to be hard to hang up those cleats, but you will be able to look back and say, I did this. what was once a dream to play at the next level, you made into a reality. We love you, number six. We will always be your number one fan. Start strong, finish strong. Continue to have fun the rest of the season. Playoffs are coming. And like I tell you, play your game like it's the last one. Enjoy it. Enjoy with these friends, sisterhood you have. We'll be in the stands cheering. We love you.
The God of angel armies is always by my side.